Well, as you can see, the Black Lives Matter mural in Martinez in front of the courthouse is now fully completed, has been fixed. After that fiasco, sometimes last week, where this man and a woman had defaced the sign. These murals here have been approved by the county, by the city. So for them to deface it without approval, that was another story.